Hi, everybody. It's me, Grandma Eva. I'm just here coming to you because I haven't been on my YouTube page for a while. Haven't made any Bible study videos. I've been here in Missouri for a month already, and I'm here babysitting my granddaughters. So I've been kind of doing my Bible studies with them in person. They're four, and they're all from, you know, they're young, so they keep me busy. I've also been helping with their tutoring that they do for the summer and everything, but I've been having a ball here. And my son blessed me for my birthday with a laptop, and that's what I'm recording on right now, and also with a microphone, because I did want to do a podcast, and he says, Mom, I can help you get started. So he's going to be helping me get started. I should be back in Texas in about a month or so, but it's something that I really want to do, and maybe y'all can help me, you know, think of a name for it. You see what I love to call myself, Grandma Eva, because I am a grandma and I love being a grandma. I love, you know, talking the word of God to my grandkids and my children. And, but I just wanted to just let everybody know that I'm still here. I just been busy and taking care of my grandkids over here in Missouri. But I'll be back home in Texas soon, and I'll be doing my Bible studies again. But I do want to do this podcast. And maybe, you know, y'all can give me some in the comments, maybe some names that I could probably try. Thinking about, I do want to have Grandma Eva in it. Let's talk with Grandma Eva, or talking with Grandma Eva, or, you know, something. It's new to me. So, any suggestions? But also, I hope that if y'all haven't seen all my Bible study videos, that y'all taking the time to look through them, search through them. And I am behind because I'm already in 2 Kings and Chronicles and all that. And I might do a short summary on that. But again, this is me, Grandma Eva, just letting you know I'm still here. I just been busy. God has me busy here in Missouri. And I'm going to have fun testing these things out. And I think you can hear me better with the microphone, because I tried it without this microphone and just a computer one, and didn't sound so good. But let me know. God bless.